始之前呢，你知道吗？我每次呢都会做很多准备工作啊，比如说现在啊，我就那看着，就是说我会呢把我的 GoPro 绑到副驾驶这里，稍微倾斜一点，然后呢大家就可以看到我的视角了。那为什么我要把它现在养成了习惯了？为什么我要喜欢？就是说，就相当于遇到路上遇到任何事况，遇到任何特殊事情发生的时候，我都随时第一时间可以给大家记录下来吧。有时候你知道吗？常在河边走，没有不湿鞋，什么被警察抓了或者什么样的，肯定有这种情况发生嘛，对不对？或者说看到什么巨大型车祸啦，就跟大家说说这些情况吧。好，这次是我们第13次旅行啊。看到了啊，今天过海关，今天是几号呢？今天的时间呢是8月3号啊。今天呢是加拿大的长周末，但是不是美国的长周末，所以海关那边呢，美国的海关他们一直在工作，所以今天过海关一个就是根本不需要排队啊。今天过海关呢，我们打算问两个问题啊，就第一个。就是说我们可不可以带鱼罐头和鸡罐头，因为我知道是鸡蛋可以带，苹果可以带，香蕉可以带。这次过海关的时候我们尤其要问一下，如果是 fully cooked meat 是否可以带。那现在时间是2点整啊，我们赶得很巧啊，正好他交接班的时候，你看到吗？现在就显示红灯了，说显示红灯的时候我们就耐心的等待，因为这个很快的。如果你说很慢很慢怎么办？没有办法，海关。2000 years later。
Going to California?
What part of California?
Sacramento and Reno, and Reno in Nevada.
Anybody else in here with you?
No, only myself.
Okay, what are you bringing?
Doors.
Doors?
Yeah.
Any drugs inside this here?
No.
Anybody ask you to bring anything for them?
No.
Anybody put something in this truck of yours?
No.
How many days are you going to be in?
I think maybe around 5 to 6 days.
How long to get to California?
About 2 days.
And how much, what else are you going to pick up?
I have no idea yet.
You have no idea yet? When do you find out?
Probably tomorrow.
And what are you picking up? Do you know?
I don't know what kind of things are going to pick up, but most likely every trip I will have a load of pick up from California, come back to Vancouver or Surrey. And
you don't drop off in the U.S.?
Pardon me?
You don't pick up in the U.S. and drop off in the U.S.?
No, I will pick up in U.S.
Yeah, are you going to drop off anything in the U.S.?
What's that mean?
Meaning, are you going to pick up something in California and take it somewhere in the United States?
No, never ever.
Is yours?
Pardon me?
Is this your truck?
The company truck.
Company truck.
Actually, it's the owner operator, that's kind of my truck.
So is this your truck?
Yeah, sure.
Where's the logo for...
For Bean Dole? Bean Dole over there. You see it?
Yeah. Usually it's right here.
Oh, I see. Okay, may I ask 2 questions?
Yes.
First, I just, you know, because every time I cross the border, is that for the canned food, fish canned food and chicken canned food, can I bring it to my truck?
Fish canned food?
Yeah, canned food.
Yes.
Okay, so how about fully cooked meat?
Depending on what kind of meat it is.
Like pork?
A lamb?
Pork?
Pork, sure.
Pork is okay, right?
Yeah.
Okay, so okay, I got it. Thank you very much. That's all the things I need to know. Thank you very much for answering.
You can look on the internet,
uh-huh.
And it'll tell you exactly what other items you can and cannot bring.
Okay, but you know, most likely right now, I'm thinking, you know, most likely I only bring pork food and apples, bananas, so far eggs, canned food. That's it.
Apples, bananas, as long as it has a sticker that it came from Canada or the US.
Okay.
If you go to stores, you can get a sticker on there.
Okay,
yeah.
Thank you very much.这期视频是巴巴打某些粉丝的脸呢、啊、没事儿，刚哥做事很认真啊，从来都是实事求是问的啊。刚才我问了一遍，就是说我从作为一个卡车司机，我从加拿大到美国可以带什么东西，现在我知道的啊，可以带的，因为他网上查的有很多很多很多很多嘛。首先刚哥的猪头肉可以带过海关，刚才我问了 fully cooked food right cook fully cooked meat 什么 meat，他说 lamb， 然后只要是我说是 pork， 他说猪可以，那就 OK 了。然后还有说什么，我说 canned food 可不可以带，比如说像那个鱼罐头啊鸡罐头也是可以带的。那水果什么可以带呢，我只知道水果是可以，苹果可以带，香蕉可以带，鸡蛋也可以带。那至于什么不知可以带呢，大家可以去网上查，人家是说官网上写的非常清楚。现在呢，小车那边的海关貌似还没有开啊，我没有看到小车过海关啊。现在呢，这个 Berlin 海关我们还没有过完啊。哎，什么时候过完呢？还有前面那个口，刚才那个口是他检查你的 paperwork， 看你有没有资格过海关啊。啊，紧接前面看到一个小红灯了吗？刚哥卡车有点脏啊，但这很快的，没办法，因为你一开的时候就会被那个虫子啊蚊子一叮一咬，虫子蚊子没事的老咬我卡车，一咬就咬的把自己咬受伤了，嗯，然后牙龈一直流血就全部流到我卡车上了，没办法了。没有看到它的信号呢，是永远不要动的啊。红灯，哎靠，它伸出一个大拇指来，看到没有？我们也给他表示友好，我们可以走了。那那边就是小车的海关。今天是8月3号。小车的海关还没有通啊，李家边境还在封锁期间。疫情期间，祝大家平安、快乐。